What's up, YouTube? It's Leo, and if you're new, welcome, and if you're not new, then welcome back to my channel. I know me holding the camera is a little different than what I usually do, but today's video is different than what I usually do already. So, as you can tell, this is going to be my 16th birthday vlog. Today's July 21st, 2021. My birthday is tomorrow, the 22nd, and my party is on Saturday, the 24th. So, yeah, I will be vlogging all of that. I don't know what's gonna happen on Friday, which is the 23rd, but, yeah. Anyways, guys, stay tuned for an announcement at the end of this video. And it's kind of a big announcement. It's kind of a big deal. So today I decided to start filming my birthday vlog because we're gonna be getting stuff done in preparation for my birthday. I'm gonna go to the barbershop, and then I'm going to do something else with my hair after I go to the barbershop. You'll just have to see. Like I said, yeah, stay tuned for my actual birthday, which is the day after I'm filming this, and then that Friday, and then Saturday. So, oh, and stay tuned for that big announcement at the end of this video, okay? Thank you. Thank you. I kissed the camera, but no one wants to see that. Bye! Hello. Strut your stuff. Go, Molly. Look at her. Wait. I just got a text. I know who it's from because I saw the name of my friend that sent it to me. Calm down. Anyway. Hey guys, so we bought, I'm sorry for this British accent, we got some, well, I got my haircut. I cut it off a little bit. The hair is barbered, I guess, and we got balloons. We don't usually get balloons for our birthday, me and my sister. Yeah, we're turning 61, obviously, but we don't usually get balloons. I thought I wanted to do something different. These cost $21. Publix will count their days, but yeah. So, I'm gonna go eat, and then I'm gonna go, do something with my hair, like I said earlier. So, yeah. I'll see you guys then. I'm bad at outros. Hey guys, so yeah, this is what I decided to do with my hair. It's blue now, it's blue. I don't know if you guys can see it all, but yeah, my hair is blue. I did this myself, and this is the first time I've done that, so yeah. This dye isn't real dye, it's gel. And it basically, it washes out when you wash your hair. So, yeah. But yeah, this is what I was gonna do with my hair. It's gonna be like this for the next... few days. Probably until my party's over. Why is it so hard to accept the party's over? Anyways, that is what I was gonna do today. And that's pretty much all I'm gonna do today. Anyways, this is the last you guys will see of 15-year-old me. 16-year-old me, take it from here. It's St. Patrick's Day.
It's St. Patrick's Day.
We really don't give a fuck. It's not a major holiday.
It's really not. Bitch, you act like it's fucking Christmas or something. Fuck you and St. Patrick.
Good morning to me. Definitely good morning to me. It's my birthday, and I'm really excited. I would be jumping around, but today there's like some guy downstairs doing something. I'm not entirely sure what he's doing, but yeah. So I'm gonna try and keep a little quiet Right now it is 9:37. We just got a few happy birthday wishes. I'm about to get respond to them. So far I'm really having an awesome birthday. Maybe like around noon-ish, I'm gonna go and start taking pictures because I ordered an outfit online, my birthday outfit. I have two outfits, my birthday outfit and my party outfit. And you'll see. You're most definitely gonna see my outfit before this video is posted if you follow me on my Instagram. Yeah, if you don't follow my Instagram, I'm gonna just put it on the screen because I don't know where to point. But yeah, woke up to a lot of messages. Thank you guys for the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. So I guess I'll be back when I'm about to do my photo shoot. And yeah, I will see all of you. Today's my birthday, and I'm 16, yeah. So yeah, this is, I don't know if you can see it all, but that's the fit, and if you want to see, don't look at my closet. Well, you're going to look now. I don't really care, but this is what I'm wearing. My sister and I are going to go outside and take some pictures. And yeah, anyways, I'll check out with you guys later. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, we're gonna go to dinner after pictures. We're gonna go to Shake Shack, and I have never been to Shake Shack, so I wanna try it. Yeah, I'm down to try it, and I've never been. So yeah, that's where we're gonna go for dinner, and that will be it for the day. And then tomorrow, I'm not sure what we'll do. But yeah, anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Hey guys, so we got back from Shake Shack. Pretty okay, it's a pretty nice restaurant. Rated like maybe 7.5 out of 10. I unfortunately forgot to bring my camera in while we were on the way, but I don't think it would have mattered because I didn't really know if we could film. I still got some footage, at least it was bearable. But yeah, we went to Shake Shack and it was all right. Yeah, they had these cheese fries. Well, I ordered their nuggets and cheese fries. The nuggets were good with the sauce, and the cheese fries, they were all right, but I couldn't finish them because there's only so much of that I ate. There was only so much of that I could eat. Probably gonna fix this up tomorrow because I know a lot of it is uneven and that's kind of embarrassing. But yeah, so today we just basically took some pictures and went out to eat. Hey guys, today is Friday the 23rd. Yesterday was my birthday. I had a generally good time yesterday. Today we're not really doing anything, but tomorrow is the party. It's gonna be good. Yesterday I had an overall good day for my birthday. The day in my mind, it's... Oh, wow, that was a good transition into what I'm finna tell you. So, the highlight of today, I got a present from one of my friends. And shout out to my friend Erica. I love her so much for this. And let me show you what she got me.
Okay. So my friend Erica got me these. These are stickers. These are vinyl stickers. They're not just any ordinary stickers. These are SZA stickers. These she gave me. She bought me 50 of these, and she didn't even tell me what she was getting me. This is a very pleasant surprise. Yeah. Oh my God. So some are falling. A couple of them just fell, but it's okay. I have 50 of them, and I love all of them. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all of them. I'm probably gonna put them on like my laptop or my phone. I am absolutely in love with all of these stickers. Erica, thank you so much. Love you. If y'all don't listen to SZA, then like, do it. Just listen to her. That was the highlight of today. Thank you, Erica, again for these stickers. I really appreciate it. And we'll just see what I do with them. I'm gonna let Miss Solana Rowe lead us into our transition to tomorrow. So, anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow, which is the day of the party, and bye. Hey guys, today is Saturday the 24th, and I'm about to go get ready. I'm gonna take a shower. Might retouch this up. Stay tuned because I think this is gonna be an awesome party. Okay? Okay. Bye. Hey guys, so this is my fit for the party. So we're on our way to the party. We're about to leave. My party's at Dave & Buster's. I'm gonna bring you guys with me, and yeah, I just wanted to show you my outfit. Stay tuned. Bye. So we're in the Dave & Buster's parking lot, and yeah, wait, I can see it through the mirror up there, but we're in the Dave & Buster's parking lot. We're just waiting a little bit because my mom has to get all the payments situated, and yeah, so I'll go in a couple of minutes, so bye.
Hi. Oh, that's so cute.
So we're here and more people have come. Say hi to the vlog, you guys.
Hi.
yeah, more people have come. Hey y'all.
Is it on?
It's on.
Yeah, welcome back to the vlog.
Yes, this is a vlog. This is my regular vlog.
Is it
on?
No, it's not. Oh. Welcome to the 2000s. Milan.
He just stole my camera.
Is it a tripod?
Yes.
Can you see me?
You're very dark.
I would like you to give me that much time.
How now? How about now?
You need lighting.
Yeah, this lighting. Thank you, Milan. That's the end. It's awkward when y'all are here. Anyway, that's the end.
He's in now. Hold on.
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
Now?
You look like that dude that goes to people's doorbells and be like, hello.
Hello. I'm here delivering your Amazon package. Ooh. This is Milan.
So that was Carrington. He's available for sale on Amazon. He's a monkey on the loose.
He needs a boyfriend.
Why are you looking down? That's a rat right there.
We are all not short.
I know.
I said, okay, sweetie, I'm following you.
That's the cupcake, that's mine. Ain't nobody gonna touch it. Mine.
Hey guys, currently I'm editing the video, but I would just like to say, I would just like to say, thank you guys for watching. So about that special announcement that I promised you guys, it's something really important to me. I'm releasing music now, believe it or not, and my first song, titled Supernova, was released July 30th. So if you haven't already, then make sure that you listen to Supernova. The link will be in my bio. Supernova is my first ever single. Supernova is written, produced, and recorded all by me. My friend did the cover art. Carrington is very amazing. Thank you for that, Carrington. And yeah. So make sure you guys go check it out. Or the link will be in the description, like I said. And yeah, I appreciate you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you're new. And if you're not new, then thank you for returning. I had an awesome birthday. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.